All right. Back again. Hopefully we can do stuff in a pretty reasonable time.
Rucker's dead.
What?
Poisoned, I think.
Holy shit, man. Rucker was the voice of the augmented. People loved him for it. When word of this hits, Prague is gonna explode.
And the whole world's watching. Listen, Miller's gone to meet with state police. Could be our chance to determine his loyalties.
He lives near TF-29. You want us to search his apartment?
Not us. Me. You keep digging into that Versalife break-in. And see what the Collective can dig up on a Victor Marchenko. If I'm right, and Rucker was poisoned, all three might be connected. Jensen out.
Adam, you there? You're not gonna believe
this. Nice coat.
Vadim Orlov is in Prague.
You're kidding.
I wish I were. 6 months ago, he got an augmented expert's visa and has been coming and going periodically ever since. Border control logged him in this morning.
I arrived in Prague 6 months ago. Where's he staying?
In the Lilioma Courtyard Apartments on Lavani Street, second floor.
I'll check it out.
Are you augmented?
Yes. Adam, good to see you. Oh, hey. Adam, what's going on?
Miller sent me to.
Checking my progress? Really? I said it would be done when it's done. You can't rush these things, Adam. Excellence takes time.
Right. So...
Well, I was right. Am I good or am I good?
What did you find?
Oh, just some isolated fragments from what looks like the bomb's timing mechanism. And get this, it's a Stanek.
A Stanek? The bomb's timing mechanism was a wristwatch?
Well, to address your incredulous tone, a mechanical timing mechanism is not as silly as it sounds. Security scanners can detect anything with a suspicious electronic circuit, so using a low-tech solution is really clever.
Stanek watches are custom-made locally. I think I'll pay the shop a visit.
It's probably closed. Let's see if I can find you a second option. Yeah, got it. Nomad Stanek, founder and owner of the store, lives in the Davnia Vod district near Pilgrim Station. That's Putnik Nadraji in Czech, I think. Building number 96, second floor.
Nice, I'll check it out.
Great, let me know how it goes.
Got a lot of home visits to do. How's your situation?
Hey, Adam. I heard about Rucker. That's terrible, Adam. He was our standard bearer. What direction will the movement take now?
I don't know. I spoke to Miller as he was leaving. He told me he was going to Gollum City to talk to the state police.
Damn, I hope he has better luck than you and Smiley did. Because if you think that Prague is bad now, imagine what'll happen if reaction to Rucker's death gets violent.
I'd rather not.
Yeah, FUBAR is what'll happen. What a week. And meanwhile, I'm going crazy waiting for Dr. Ozen to get back to me with my test results.
How did it go with Dr. Ozen? She ran some tests?
I swear to God, Adam. These tests they give me are more stressful than being in the field. When I'm out there, I have immediate feedback every second. And when you're doing these tests, they just stare at you and take notes. I don't like it.
Nobody does. When do you get the results?
Dr. Ozen didn't say. I don't know, hopefully in a day or two.
Try and stay positive.
Always.
So what do you think of our new doctor?
What do you mean?
I just wonder what she's really doing here.
Things are heating up here in Prague. We can use all the help we can get. I'd be worried if Interpol didn't send a psychologist. Besides, I spoke to her for an hour. I like her.
They said it was kind of weird.
Suspicious to me, that's all. We've never needed a psychologist before. Who's she watching?
Come on, Adam. You keep talking like that, and Chang's gonna change all the locks again. There are 87 agents in Prague, and I just finished handing out the new keycards.
I should get going.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Elevator ride. I wish there was some fast travel in here, but that's okay.
That's quite a look.
So that's a Stanek shop. Wait, does that mean I could essentially sneak in there? Let me save it here.
Leave the general area in case of further incidents.
Just curious, is all. I don't think it's a coincidence, anyway. Can I get down? Oh yeah, I can get down over here.
And then I said, what
information, you will be informed.
I just don't feel safe anymore in this place.
Calm down and return to your homes.
My goodness.
Good luck finding the people who hacked us. Hopefully it will turn out to be nothing.
I already did that.
Stay back, everyone.
Police can't protect us.
See that? What happened?
It must have upset someone. Ogs, Divali, who knows? But buildings don't just spontaneously erupt into flames. There's always a reason.
I'm looking for Nomad Stanek.
Sure you are. So, is this official? I knew the old man's past would finally catch up with you. Who are you with? Local? National?
I want to ask him a few questions.
Oh, sure you do. Sure you do. Just picking an old clockmaker's brain, right? You found a watch and you want to know what it's worth. Let me guess. It's your hobby, right? Right. Anyway, you won't find him in that ruin. He must have fallen behind on his payments.
Did you see what happened to the shop?
I see everything.
And what happened?
This little accident is clearly a message to Nomad. When you borrow money, pay it back.
Was he having money problems?
If you're borrowing money from the Dvali, you have money problems.
You said something about his past finally catching up with him.
Playing dumb, hmm? As if you don't already know all of this. The demonstrations, the sabotage. They used to call it activism. Now they call it terrorism.
What was he protesting?
Everything. Anti-globalization, the oil industry, boycotts, sit-ins. A real agitator.
Any idea where I can find him?
Oh, well. Prague's a big city. Might be anywhere. Guy could spend days searching if he didn't have a solid lead.
Yeah, I see where this is going.
Listen, I'm providing a service here. It's only right I get compensated. You know what I mean?
What? Let's see.
This is important, sir.
Oh.
I need to find Stanek before something bad happens.
Are you
Omega?
You can't go around threatening people just because... I'm an influential guy around here. I know a lot of sensitive information.
I can tell. Someone like you knows everything that happens in the area, don't they? Fingers on the pulse of the city, right?
Exactly. People need to know. They come to me. And they treat me with the respect I deserve. Know what I mean?
Well, I need your help. Couldn't do it without you. I can't go into details, but you'd be doing a huge service to the city. Maybe even the world.
The world, huh? I knew it! I knew I'd hit on something eventually. Stanek's holed up in a small bar in the Red Light District, across the street from the Red Queen.
The Red Queen, got it.
Free!
Smiley, Stanek's shop was torched.
Dead end?
No. I spoke to a local who says that Stanek went to a bar in the Red Light District, across from the Red Queen. I'm heading there now.
We have a couple of agents in that district watching the valley now. I'll send them over.
Copy that.
So...
Hands are bastard.
Don't be shy.
What happened at the train?
We've seen it all.
And now everything going on in Bootleg. I don't know.
Welcome to the Irish Stool, buddy. Pull one up and I will see what we can do for you.
Irish Stool. Catchy name. Very evocative.
I like to think so. Well, what will it be?
Not right now, thanks. I've got something to get to.
Yeah, it's like I can't even pick it up. I should have sold this stuff. Everything's closed.
Ah, what do you want? Hypostems?
This place has...
Oh yes, Dr. Sipra missed a big shot from Tai Young. Who thinks he's too good?
Tai Young. What did he do for them?
He calls it experimental neurotherapy. If he's so good, how come his patient ran away and he can't find her?
What does an experimental neural therapist do, exactly?
He is vague about it, and I don't care enough to ask. You want something else?
Who is Mich?
My nephew. He works here as an assistant, but he didn't...
Probably not. Especially since you seem like such an approachable boss.
Did you come here for something?
I'll be going.
Do what you want.
Garbage.
Dang it. I want to sell stuff.
Hello, sir.
Cigar lounge, maybe?
Find some expensive cars. Give them all parking.
How good is that for you?
The place was okay, but for some reason it was really loud.
I got nothing here, you?
Huh?
Welcome to my place.
We're not gonna have a prompt.
No, no. I don't share the sentiment of the ruling class. I'm just commenting on current events, you know?
What have you...
I've got surly...
Oh, thanks.
Suit yourself.
We'll talk about it later then. Just...
I just want to sell stuff. Just keep moving forward, I guess.
Hey, I'm a citizen. I have rights. You cannot detain me without charging me. This I know.
And I know you're going to sit there quietly and wait with us like a good little watchmaker.
I've got this, Major Riley. You and your partner can relax for a few minutes.
Wait a minute. I know you. You've been in my shop. What is this?
You have some things to answer for, Mr. Static. We have evidence linking you and your shop to the train station bombing.
Bombing? No! I would never... I wouldn't even know where to start. You have the wrong man. I don't have a staff. It's only a small shop. You know that. It's Jensen, right? Your name?
It is. Think, Mr. Stanek. Is there anyone else who had access to your shop?
There's only myself and my...
Your daughter?
No. No. Look. Take me in. I'm the one you're looking for, not her. I have made bombs for them.
I don't think so. Protecting your daughter is admirable, Mr. Stanek. But you're not doing her any good by taking the blame. You need to tell me what you know.
You're right, I know. Allison was in the military. She always wanted to belong, to be part of something greater than herself. She was such a beautiful child, gifted.
What happened?
After the incident, she met some people. They said they were her friends, but I could see they only wanted to use her. Parasites, and now they have taken her. You must help. She is not to blame for this. She has been coerced.
Calm down. What do you mean they've taken her?
Allison and I were supposed to meet here tonight. Instead, one of them came by spewing curses about fledgers and naturals.
What?
He gave me a message from her. She was saying goodbye. Used her, and now they intend to make her disappear.
This is kind of a weird.
Your shop was firebombed. People in the area think it may have been the Diwali. Did they ask you for protection money?
Redditch? Nicoladze? No. I make him watches for a discount. I was never a wealthy man, but my shop was well known and respected. After what happened to Allison, Redditch knew I needed all the money I had.
So you worked out a different arrangement. So why would the Diwali firebomb your store?
Redditch is a man of business. If someone makes him a better offer, friendship means nothing.
Does your daughter have the expertise to do this?
Much more than I do. She was in the military. EOD, they called it. Explosive Ordnance Disposal.
The bomb squad?
Yes. She was happy in the military. They augmented her, rebuilt her to make her better at what she did. But after the incident, she was dishonorably discharged.
That's one massive coma for us.
That's when these new friends found her.
Duh. They exploited her, and now they plan to discard her.
What do you know about these friends of hers?
Other than they were augmented? Not much. They only spoke to Allison when they came to the shop. As if anyone unaugmented was beneath them. They kept talking about the Ascension, whatever that is.
Where can I find Allison, Mr. Stanek?
I wish I knew. I would go and get her away from those people. I was about to go looking for her when your goon showed up.
We'll find her. I need you to go with these agents. I'll have some more questions for you.
No! I have to go! I have to help her! She's all I have.
Please, let us do our job.
Find my daughter, or I will!
Smiley, I spoke to Stanek. He's not our guy, but he has a daughter, Allison. Ex-military, EOD. She might be the lawmaker.
So what's our next move?
Stanek says he doesn't know where she is, but I think he's hiding something. The agents are bringing him in. Until he gives her up, this investigation is stalled.
I'll make sure they wait up. See what he knows.
Good. Let me know what happens.
To find another bottle, something to keep us
what's
warm.
Up? Wouldn't treat a dog.
Adam, did you check out that apartment on Bonnie Street yet?
I've been busy.
Don't miss this chance, son. Based on past border control logs, Orlov never stays in Prague for very long.
Okay, so they're right next to each other, okay.
He always liked the guard trick.
I can't believe Rucker's
not only on him.
That bastard had it coming.
Is this door open? It's a big bathroom. a decent shot at it. Whoops. Should I just work on my hacking? One practice, okay.
Keeps a tight ship.
What do you expect? He's former SAS. Military life will make a neat freak out of anyone. If he's got secrets in there, Adam, they'll be well hidden.
Everyone's gotta tell. I just need to know more about him to understand his.
He prefers the right side of his face.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
just hacked Miller's computer. There's some heavy stuff going on in his personal life, but nothing incriminating.
Keep looking. We may not get another chance at this.
What? Really?
I think I got something, Alex. Miller's NSN access card. He must have left it behind when he logged into his second computer.
His second computer? Anything incriminating on it?
Haven't checked it yet. But I'm starting to think the only way we'll learn more is by hearing all of that NSN conversation.
Shit, man, that's risky. But we may have to.
Why? You find something on VersaLife?
It ain't good. Meet me in the small courtyard near TF-29. I'll explain.
Oof, I don't know where to go.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Expanzi svého holdingu v České republice. Ředitelka palisády a šary Dalmarová prohlásila, že se počet technických a administrativních pozitivů.
I like how there were like two computers. Who has two computers? With targeting this or that. so now at least I have a reticle. This. I mean, I could always use another, but. I wonder if that's it. Well, the cabinet's just one thing in. Hopefully that's enough. Or should I upgrade my hacking all the way up? Shot at this. The heck? That is a weird cabinet. Okay, fine, let's go log.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Is forever locked down?
initiated.
Jeez, that's so hard. Really?
Trace program initiated.
Are those backwards? Thought that might have been it. Try hacking one more time, otherwise I'm quick loading.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Waiting in the small courtyard on Hovani Street. Where are you?
Sorry, I got caught up in something. I'm on my way.
Well, hurry up.
Man. I feel like I was pretty close that one time.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Whew. Palisades. The data broker, sorry. These guys, right? But also go to this apartment, right?
People, please, just go
home. Someone has to stop the insanity.
Are the police looking for us?
Oh, she's here anyway.
Alex, you here?
Tell me something. When you were a little boy, did you make your mama wait for you a lot?
Usually it was the other way around.
Good, because if you were my boy, I'd have smacked you.
You said you got something on VersaLife.
Yeah. A couple of months back, a research assistant was found dead in the Roca Seca Beach facility. Special Projects Division. She was poisoned, just like Rucker.
She. You got her name?
Anique Norstad. Why? You know somebody there?
Doesn't matter. Forget it.
I can't stand VersaLife, Adam. Back when I was flying for Bell Tower in Panama, I stumbled into deep shit with them. They're the reason I've got a target on my back. They told my bosses to kill me.
If they're involved in this, we'll get them. We just need to know what this is.
Oh, I wanted to get it to her.
Rucker gave me this before he died. Said it could prove Ark is being set up. The email on it reads like activation orders to me.
Where'd he get it? Whose is it?
I've got a suspect in mind, but nothing to prove it. Until I do, can you get Janus or one of your juggernaut friends to backtrace the IP address?
Yeah, man, no problem. Listen, about VersaLife. The information we found on Norstat was buried deep. No police report, no autopsy. Just a footnote on an insurance claim, calling it an industrial accident.
She was working with dangerous pathogens, wasn't she?
Supposedly. Janus thinks there's more to it. He's the one who found the report. Said it was off.
Off how?
Lots of blank spaces and missing details. Didn't really go into it.
And you didn't think to ask, did you?
Are you saying I fucked up?
I'm saying Janus thinks a lot of things. And somehow always manages to find the answer when nobody else can. You don't find that odd?
I find it reassuring. The Collective has people everywhere gathering all kinds of intel. But Janus is what holds us together, helps us make sense of it. He picks the signal out of the static.
And yet you've never met him.
Nobody meets Janus. Nobody even knows where he is, who he is, hell, even what he is. You get used to it after a while. For me, the key thing is what he finds. Norstat was poisoned, Adam, just like Rucker. Are we looking at some kind of bioweapon here?
Miller's access card might help us find out.
How? I don't follow you.
NSN exchanges are stored in the system's cloud memory. If I log in as Miller, using his access card, I might be able to play back more of that conversation he had with the bosses.
Shit, Adam, this isn't like planting a bug. You have to actually use the chair for a while if anyone catches you.
It's a risk I'm willing to take.
Your call. But I want to be plugged in and listening the whole time you're in there. Just be careful, man. Call me when you've accessed the machine.
How do I get in here?
Thank you.
This one's a harder one.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oops. See where this side goes.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Come on.
Access granted. Thank you.
Feels like it's something you should be able to do.
Seraph, I found Orlov. He's dead.
What? Are you sure it's him?
Well, technically, I never met him before. I did, however, meet a doctor who looks just like him in Alaska. In that clinic I told you about? His name then was McFadden.
Christ, Adam. What exactly happened to you in that clinic?
I don't know. I was in the coma ward. It was run by the World Health Organization. Facility 451. Can you dig into it?
Of course.
I'm gonna search this body and the apartment and see what I can find.
Granted.
Making monies.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Yeesh.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Loose pricks.
What's wrong with him? Good luck finding the people who hacked us. Hopefully it will turn out to be nothing.
Okay, I'll just talk to a few more people and then might end it here. Not much, I guess, happening, but at about an hour. rather not drag on too long. Or may I do, but yeah. Yeah, I should cut it off. Oh, this is the sit in the chair, right?
If I have anything, I'll let you know.
How long is Director Miller going to be in Gotham City?
He told me it's long.
It's a pleasure to speak with you. I think I'll just save it here and call it a day. I'll maybe do this next time. But yeah, till then, see you guys.